Hello everybody, I'm Ersi.
And I'm Endri.
We are in 11th grade. We will show to you an experiment about electrolysis of water.
Well, electrolysis of water is a simple experiment that we can do in our daily life. We need simple objects, for example, a 9-volt battery. This battery is connected with two tires made of copper, which are connected with the gravity of the two pencils. For that, we also need salty water put in a glass. Then, we get the two pencils and put them into the water. We see that gravity produces bubbles. That's not in the fact gravity that produces bubbles. Well, the anode produces more bubbles because dissolution of water and salt happens. That's why hydrogen is released. And hydrogen goes in the anode because it is the negative side. We see that hydrogen goes in the air and bubbles are formed more than in the cathode. That's all for the electrolysis of water.
This is the dissolution of salt in water. This is for today. Thank you.